Remember what I told you about him last night?
I'm trying not to hurt.
Yeah, right my ass.
Going down here, I got one on the front and one on here. Now, going your elbows, so it's like I snap you down here. So once I connect my hands here, I'm going to actually pop my leg up.
Okay.
And then as I come down here, look, this one comes over, I'm going to go slow you with the tap. And that was a little bit.
That's great.
And that actually puts the guy out.
Do it again, like, he's gonna do it now. He's gonna do it, though. He was just showing you what he was about to do. Do it for real, real. Because he made.
Yeah. And then the more you stretch out, I mean, I only went a little bit. Imagine I straightened my whole body out.
I just couldn't figure out what you were doing to me.
Do you see the choke? You feel it? But it's also like crack pulling your neck down.
I like it.
Oh, yeah, I love it.
I was 50 pounds lighter.
No, you can still do it.